Baker. And for the Storm from Rockford, Michigan, Brandon Houle.
So the 285's on the mat. You're looking at... for the Storm in the green. First off, it's Thomas Baker. Baker in the silver and blue for Urbana Blue Knights. And for the Storm, Brandon Houle. So Houle pushing with an underhook on Baker. Houle and Baker here, 285. Baker on his hands, and go behind Houle. Houle going to work here for the Storm. He's got a left-handed half. Looking to run Baker over for a fall here. And late Gary could be looking for a full shutout here. This is 285 pounds. Houle on top. Brandon Houle. Thomas Baker. Baker from Beaver Creek High School in Beaver Creek, Ohio, under Dayton. Left boot comes in for Houle. He's cranking power half. Baker's in some trouble here. Houle got the near falls rocking. He could be looking for a fall here if he can get his hips on top. He does release his hips. Baker's in trouble. Houle looking for the fall here. 285, and there's the shutout. Dinner in a show in the book for Lake Erie College. And the season ticket holders love it.
At the conclusion of the pool meet, the winners by a score 50-0.
The Lake Erie College Storm! The Storm rages on here. Quickly, there's dinner in a show right there. And there it is. It's in the books, 50-0, Storm.